Today's video will show you how to enable Adobe Flash Player in Google Chrome. 10 years ago, Flash Player used to be as important as a web browser itself. Without Flash Player, web browsers were not able to play videos and other type of content. World is now changed, and Flash Player is being replaced with HTML5, due to various reasons. Google Chrome will stop opening websites or content required Flash Player after December 2020, though Chrome still supports Flash Player, but it is disabled by default. You have to manually enable it to run Flash-based games and other content. The process is pretty simple. You have two options. You can either block and unblock for all websites, or enable Flash Player for a specific website. If you want to enable the Flash Player for a specific website, then, on the left side of the address bar, click on View Site Information. Click on Site Settings. Click on drop-down menu, and choose Allow. You now should not face any problem. Click Reload to apply your updated settings to this site. You can enable at once if you want to open multiple websites requiring Flash Player. Type this address in the address bar and hit Enter. Turn it on for all websites. After enabling Flash Player, if Google Chrome is still unable to run Flash games, then make sure your copy of Chrome is up to date. You don't need to install Flash Player on Windows. Updating Chrome could fix the issue. Please use the comments section if you need further assistance. Team Simple Tutorials will try its best to solve your problem. In addition, the comments section can be used for questions, suggestions and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.